But Kira Arnold worries young women need more than just an app to keep them safe.
Do you think that too few females know how to defend themselves?
Absolutely. It's insane.
Last year, she started learning the self-defense system Krav Maga. That elbow-to-the-face maneuver is something she actually had to put to use when she says she was recently assaulted in a bar.
I was lucky enough that he was tall enough that I hit him in the nose so I could break it.
For somebody who's not actually taking the classes, what are some vulnerable places on the body?
Any place on the body that can't build muscle, eyes, nose, throat, groin.
Her safety recommendations for anyone by themselves: take your headphones out, don't stare at your cell phone, be alert and make eye contact. But her bottom line: don't think it could never happen to you.
The police say in the case of Hannah Graham, she was highly intoxicated and texting friends that she didn't know where she was. Now, it's possible that if she had one of these apps, it could have helped her, because while she was texting, it could have embedded her GPS location. Uh-huh. The main thing security experts say: be alert, be aware of your surroundings.
And don't be alone.
Exactly. And don't think it can't happen to you.